Next to skate, representing Japan, please welcome Rino Matsuike.
For Rino, this is her first junior Grand Prix season. She's 14 years old, fourth after the short program, wanting to climb onto the podium. She's going to need a good skate here right now.
Rino Matsuike, Japan.
Well, such a nice performance by Rino. Jumps aside, spins aside. She's a beautiful skater in both those categories. The step sequence where she was chasing and catching the violin was just remarkable. A piece of art. If you paid attention to the movement, her movement, and the phrasing of the music and how she played with it, it was just beautiful. Here's a look at some of the elements. Triple lutz, clean, all the way. Nice stretch, free leg in the double axel. Watch her explode forward, cross the ice. Beautiful. Triple salchow, good speed coming in. Free leg lifts her up, carries her through the air and glides on the landing. That's where you want to see the quality. That's where you get good GOE quality points. Here's another triple Lutz. Has a bit of an issue. Gets up into the triple toe loop, a little under rotated. Does a three turn and a double toe loop. And such control. Let's take a look at that again. Maybe a little bit to the inside. There's a little under rotation on the triple Lutz. Triple toe loop as well. And then we do a three turn and back up into the double toe loop. Great fight and concentration to keep her balance throughout that sequence. And triple flip and triple toe loop at the end as well. Not bothered by the delay or by the pressure of having to skate first. Welcomed and received.
Scores, please. Rino Matsuika
pre-program scores
Japan
for Rino
has earned in the free skating
126.62. Nice score.
Your total competition
nods of approval from the Kiss and Cry. That's first in the free program with 193.03.
And she's currently
big
in
wide
first
eyes there
place.
Looking at that score. And Rino is currently in first place overall. Five skaters to come.